You drinking again? I'm teasing you. You need to drink water. I could fill that up for you.
So Marianne liked to swim at Jones Beach.
I'll take the water. You'll drop it.
Marianne liked to swim at Jones Beach.
She liked to swim. She was learning at that time. Later on, we went to south.
Coney Island?
South.
South of Jones Beach?
No, south of New York.
Oh.
Catskills?
The Catskills or?
South.
Jersey?
What?
Jersey? New Jersey?
No. All the way.
The Poconos.
Down south.
Oh, Florida.
Florida.
Oh, yeah. Went to Florida.
And coming home from the vacation, we went to, we stopped at a, well, the bus stopped at a resort. And everybody was going about their beaches. Who took the low ladders? Who took the big ladders? Amelia and I took nothing.
Uh-huh.
But she, on her own, ran up the big high mountain.
Did she really?
I said, she didn't jump it. And I said, no, no, no. She jumped it.
Oh my.
Oh, I was so scared. I said, I was worried about you. And I thought, you'd get hurt.
Wow.
So she jumped off the diving board, the high one.
Yeah. What did I say before?
The big one, yeah, you said the high one.
Diving board. And we were sitting down watching everybody. She jumped it again.
She was okay, though.
Huh?
She did well.
Yeah, she didn't get hurt.
Wow.
Oh, was that a...
You got scared.
What was that?
You didn't think she'd be okay. But she knew what she was doing.
She had the guts?
Yeah. She was a little gutsy. More so than Augusta, right?
Yeah. Well, Augusta has the guts, another word. Yeah.
What's the word?
Huh?
Augusta wasn't as gutsy as Marianne.
That's right.
She's a little wimpy, right? A little wimpy girl.
Well, I wouldn't say that. While I'm talking about Marianne, we went to Florida. Well, her reason for going to Florida was to jump off the
off the diving board in Florida in the pools.
Yeah. What's the name of it?
The name of the town or the name of the?
The name of the pool. People go to Florida. Why do I get? Well, diving board. She wanted to drive
the diving board. I don't remember where you went. You went to Orlando?
Orlando.
Disneyland?
What's that?
Disneyland. Disney World.
No. Well, I don't know where. Now, this was on the way home at the diving board. A different trip to Florida. We came to a horse stable. They all wanted to take horses. So she was the youngest of all. So I told the owner, give her an old horse. which she did.
Oh, so be slower.
And he came in last. She got mad. My horse is so slow.
Oh, that was a good idea to give her an old horse. It wouldn't go too fast because she was young.
We didn't want to let her go on. But she was so adventurous.
Yeah, she was. So she got mad. It came in last.
Why'd you give her Why did you? I don't know why I gave you a star horse.
But you told us. That sounds like Marianne.
Yeah, Marianne was a gutsy girl, an athlete, loved to play basketball. I wish I'd been able to meet her.
Before she graduated from high school, she told me, I want to go to Lexington High School. I'm going to join every team there, every team. Huh. And she joined most of them. She was a doll.
Yeah, she was.
She had to get them all. She had to get.
I'm sorry she got sick. I really
I'm
am.
I'm sorry she got an incurable disease.
I know, it's
what
awful.
What disease she got?
Lupus.
Lupus.
Lupus?
So sad.
She gets lupus. Her mother gets
leukemia.
Leukemia.
And you got lymphoma. You all got L diseases.
Yeah. Marion got lymphoma.
Lupus.
Lupus. Oh, wow.
Climb up.
Was that the Leaning Tower of Pisa?
Well, that's the one.
Yeah.
She wanted. What's that?
Oh, someone's talking in the hallway.
Oh. She wanted to go up to climb the line. And I said, no, I don't want to go. And Mary didn't want to go. So luckily, we found two local passengers who said they would go.
Wow.
Would you take her? They said, yeah. And she went. She waved through the window. And we waved back.
Oh, wow.
I took movies of that.
You didn't want to go?
I want to climb to the Crooked Tower.
Well, she wanted to do it.
She wanted to go.
That's Marianne.
And we had neighbors. Passage mate that wanted to go. And I said, they take her.
Good. Good.
All right. I don't remember that story.
Yeah.
That's good.
So you have pictures of her waving from the Leaning Tower of Pisa?
The moving machine doesn't work. I think I sent you a set.
Was it moving or still pictures?
Moving, the old pit.
Yeah, that's the old machine.
Does that work?
Well, there's people that can take that and convert it to a videotape.
Yeah, I think I did that.
Did you do that?
I think I did it.
What? I'd love to see Marianne in Pisa.
We'll find the tape. Do you know where you have those tapes? In the closet?
I have tapes at home. I gave you pictures of movies. But if I left that mic. Moving machines repaired. They probably want a fortune.